Hey, well, welcome to the Contemporary Christian Ride number 2 by request. My name is Joe Alvarado. We're going to have a ton of fun today listening to some contemporary Christian music, kind of getting lost in God's presence while we ride out. I hope that's okay with you. I want you to turn on your console if you have one, and I want you to find right about 80 RPMs. Come on, let's go. So one quick song to warm up, 3 30-second accelerations, add enough resistance to feel a little stickiness under the feet, and ready, go. Come on, a little faster here. Little Crowder to get us started. Come on. Such great music, come on. 10 seconds to go here. 4, 3, 2, 1. Take it up out of the saddle if you want. Add enough resistance to support your body weight. Come on. And when you're ready, sit it back down. Come on. Let's do it again. 2 more accelerations to get the body warm, to get the spirit ready, if you want to say it like that. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. Come on. Push. Let's do it. Little faith and fitness today. Come on. 15 in, 15 to go. Come on. Few more seconds. 4, 3, 2. Bring it back down. Come on. Yes. Yes, he is. He's good. Come on. Right about 80 RPMs. Come on. Get ready to speed it up. One more time to finish your warm up. Go. Come on, push. Come on, relax those shoulders, slight bend in the elbows. Let's get it. Let's get it. Come on. You're almost there. 10 seconds to finish your warm up. Come on. 4, 3, 2, 1. Hey, back it off. Woo. Hey, how's it going? Hey, by request, many of you reached out and said, we love the Christian rides. There's a rock one. There's a contemporary one. There's a Christian hip hop one. This is number 4. So there's a whole library of these that I'm building. I told you I would, and I'm going to keep doing that. At your request, there are some songs on here. And if you have any requests for songs, just leave them down below, okay? In the comments below, like, subscribe, share, follow, all of the above. And we're going to have some fun today. Getting a little faith and fitness on. I've got some Mercy Me. I've got some more for King and Country. And I've got a mic that's making noise. I'm not sure why. And a little Phil Wickham, Newsboys, Katie Nicole. And we're going to finish with some CeCe Winans, right? And I'll finish with a video at the end, something special for you to just meditate and finish this ride the way you want to ride. So 2 big blocks of work followed by a huge finish at the end. All right, so are you ready to get started? We're going to do a little stamina here. We're going to be in the 70s and 80s for our cadence. If you don't have a way to see that on your computer, on your bike, don't worry about it, okay? Because you're just going to follow the beat. That's the way I got you like that. So are you ready for a little Mercy Me? Who's ready? Let's do it. Add enough to find 75 RPMs. Come on, right to the beat. Here we go. I've got 3 25-second out of the saddle jogs. It'll look like this. You'll come up like this and keep the same cadence 3 times. So I want you to find about a 5 out of 10 here. Something with a little grit, but not too much. You feel something under your feet. It's holding you back a little bit, but you can't help but stand up and jog a little bit out of the saddle. And you're able to. Come on. Are you ready? running in this moment. I'll tell you when. Come on. Can you see follow the beat here. Can you feel it? This dream inside is still. Let's take it up. In 3, 2, 1, yeah, same cadence. Come on. We're on our way. Let's go. We're on our way to breaking through. 'Cause we were made for something. Yes. Come on. Three, two, one, sit it down, come on. So you don't have to add, all you do is come up out of the saddle and follow the same beat, okay? I feel like when I come up, it's when I get static, I'm not sure why, come on. Let's go. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, come on. Take it up. Come on. We're on our way. We're on our way to breaking through. 'Cause we were made for something. Yeah, come on. We're on our way. We're on our way to chase our dreams. 'Cause we were made for greater things. 3, 2, 1, take it down. Oh man, for those of you who are churchgoers, who are God-fearers, Jesus lovers, this is for you. Come on, little faith and fitness. Let's do it again. 25 seconds. Woo. You ready? I'll tell you when. Wait for my cue. 3, 2, 1, take it up, come on. 25 seconds, let's get it. Get it. Four, 3, 2, 1, sit it back down. Woo. And we're gonna keep the same cadence here, right about 75, right to the beat of the music for this next track. I've got 15 second interval, followed by 2:25. Come on. This time we won't come up, but we'll speed up. Okay? Keep going. Did believe in a true love that gave us. Let the words of these songs minister to you. Come on. No room for a king, no celebration, and no ceremony. Staying in the saddle this time. 15 seconds. This is the story of. You'll just speed it up. Can you hear the prayers the people pray? Can you see the skies begin to break? Get ready for it. When heaven and earth were face to face. Oh, how the world. 3, 2, 1, go. Come on, go a little faster here. You don't have to sprint, but you pick up that cadence. Feels more like a 6 or a 7 out of 10. 3, 2, 1, bring it back down. Right to the beat, come on. Heart rate goes up a little bit. Come on. 1, 2, 1, 2. So let us begin the celebration and the ceremony. This silence on earth. 2 more. They're 25 seconds each. Here we go. 3. Hold up. We'll wait for the song. Can you see the tide begin to change? With all of our futures rearranged. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. Speed up. Come on, keep going. Four, 3, 2, back down. Yes, he is. Did you imagine? Keep moving. Did you believe in a true love that gave us a reason for leaving? I hope you know I pray for you. I hope I know you know that I'm here as a ministry to you. Come on. God's called me to do this. 3, 2, 1, go. Come on. Keep moving. You're almost there. You're almost there. 3, 2, bring it back down now. I want you to speed it up just a little bit more. Find about 86 RPMs. You might have to back it off a little bit so you can find the new beat. Come on. Yes, come on. Phil Wickham, my request, thank you so much for letting me know what you want here. Come on. We'll come up out of the saddle 2 times for 30 seconds, and then we'll sit in the saddle for our final interval at 60. 2 times 30, 1 at 60. Come on. Get ready. Take it up. Come on, give me 30. Feels fast. If you can't quite get there, get as fast as you can. Do what you can. Come on. Come on. 4, 3, 2, 1, back down. Come on.
We sing to the God who saves.
So good.
We sing to the God who always makes a way. Cause he hung up on that cross.
Another 30 seconds out of the saddle. 3, 2, 1, take it up. Come on. If you don't like it here, stay seated. Seconds. 3, 2, 1, sit it down.
Oh, man.
60 seconds, we'll stay seated, but we'll go a little faster. Just a little faster. Ready? Tell you when. I'll tell you when. Come on. You're almost there. Block number one is almost over. Three, two, one, go. Come on. Go a little faster. Come on. Just have this vision of all of us praising God together. Come on. Let's go. We're riding together. We're taking care of the one and only body that God gave us together while we're lifting up his name. Come on. Final 15 here. Come on, keep that speed going. 10 seconds.
There is joy in his eyes. There is joy in his eyes today.
4, 3, 2, 1. Dial it back. Oh, man.
We shout out your praise.
Praise you. All right. Woo. Man. I want to just break out and start praising right there. But we're doing a workout. We're praising a man doing a workout. Let's be honest. Come on. Hey, recover here. We always I always try to use the same song when we recover. Right now, we're recovering to Relate by For King of Country. Amazing band. I grew up on listening to their older sister, Rebecca St. James, and she's kind of making a comeback now. But she has some amazing music back in the late 80s, early 90s. And so good. Anyway, hey, are you enjoying this? Let me know in the comments what you think, a song that I missed that you want in a future. We can keep doing these. We're going to create a whole library for those of you who love Jesus and those of you who, for anybody, really. You don't have to, like, this is for you. Okay, this is for anybody on this channel. But for those of you who have requested it and love gospel, Christian, contemporary music, biblical-centered music, hey, we're doing it here. We're going to do something fun on this second block of work. We're going to go slower, heavier, and we'll start out at 65, then we'll go a little bit lighter in the 70s. We'll finish out in the 90s, right? And then we'll take another break, and then we've got a little CC Winans coming up. It's going to be amazing. So a little bit of everything today. For now, are you ready? Let's do it. I want you to add a big gear and slow it down. Oh, Newsboys, you didn't know it was going to come off like that. Come on. Here we go. Let's take it up out of the saddle and find it. One, two, one, two, one, two, one. Once you find it, you've had enough to fill it, sit it down and keep it. Come on. Three intervals here. One at 15, two at 30. You'll bring it up out of the saddle. You'll keep the same cadence right here. One, two, one, two. But you'll add a little, so it gets a little more difficult. Are you ready? 15 seconds. I'll tell you when. For now, feels like an uphill battle. Make sure you have enough on that resistance knob. Feels like a 5, maybe a 6 out of 10. Here we go. Reach down, add. And for 15 seconds, go. Ricky, this one's for you too. 4, 3, 2, 1. Back it off where you were, but not too much. You're still in that battle. Come on. Come here. Grateful that God hit the restart button when we met him. He transformed our lives and we've never been the same since. Come on. Let's get it here. Come on. 25 seconds, or 30, excuse me. Here we go. Two more times, 30 seconds. Yes, we're different. Come on. Reach down, add a big gear, take it up for 30. Come on. Come on, give me some more. 15 in, 15 to go. Four, three, two, one. Get out of there. Back it off. Come on. Do one more at 30, then we'll move on. During the next track, we're going to sit in the saddle for 3 minutes. We're going to get a little ministry time. You'll know what I mean here in a minute. Get ready. Take it up. Add. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1. Go. When you sit it down, you're gonna find the beat of the song, about 70 RPMs. I'm gonna put a 3-minute timer on the screen. You're gonna start by giving me a 5 out of 10. Here we go. 4, 3, 2, 1. Your 3 minutes begins now. Come on. I will ask my God to move. I speak the name 'cause it's all that 5 out of 10 here, come on.
In desperation, I seek heaven.
So you're still breathing a little heavy from that last out of the saddle push. Not gonna say much here. I'll let the song do the talking here. Come on. We are going to add at the top of each minute. Come on. 5 out of 10 here. Get ready to add a little. We'll move up to a 6 out of 10 in 3, 2, 1, add. Come on. Got a little stickier there. Come on. Crushing it right now. Come on, you're halfway there. Get ready to add one more time. 4, 3, 2, 1, add. Come on, final minute. It's bigger. It's about a 7. You have one more track after this, but don't burn it out. But stay challenged. Seconds to go. In Jesus' name, I pray that a breakthrough would happen today. I pray miracles over your life. In Jesus' name, let's go.
I pray for revival, a restoration of faith.
Almost there. 4, 3, 2, 1. Back it off, listen to the song till it's over.
In Jesus' name.
I want you to reach down. Back it off a little bit. Start finding 96. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. Final track of the second block of work.
My people Sunday morning, they ain't just filled, they pouring. They cup is
20 seconds. 3 times you're going to sprint. You're going to go fast. You ready? Here we go. 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Come on, push. 20 seconds. Go fast. Keep moving. Four, three, two, one. Back to the 96. Woo. Two more. Come on, don't let it go. Yeah. You ready? 3, 2, 1, sprint. Come on, go. 20 seconds.
We're the choir, we champions.
Two more seconds, sir. Four, three, two. Bring it back. Pedal hold 96. Come on, your recovery's coming. Don't give up. One, two, one, two, one, two, one, two. Come on. Here we go. Three, two, one, go. Come on, fast. Keep moving. Let's go. Three, two, one. Oh man, slow it down. Ooh. Ah. Heart rate comes back down. Hydrate a little bit. Life hit you so hard that you've been knocked down. Have you gone too far to find the middle ground? We're going to get into our final song here. And I'm actually going to play the video to it. I'll be off to the side. I'm not going to really talk during it at all. I'm going to give you about 8 minutes to yourself between you and God. And this next song is called Believe For It. And it's all about how we serve a God that answers prayers. He hears us, right? And it's according to His will, right? I always pray for His will, but man, I got to share this with you. I work at Lifetime in Centennial, Colorado. And before one of the classes started, I was in my office and I had a gentleman, a member, come in and he said, "Hey, can I talk to you?" I said, "Yeah, come on in." And he said, "Hey," and he starts to break down. And he shared with me that he has a disease that could possibly take his life. And one of the things that helps him stay healthy is indoor cycling. And we both started to break, and he said, "I just need prayer." He said, "I believe in God, but right now I'm not feeling Him. Right now I don't know if He's hearing me or not." And I just encouraged him, and I want to encourage you. Maybe that's you right now. God is hearing you. He is with you. Doesn't always feel like it, but I promise He's with you. And so I want to take this final 8 minutes. I want to give it to you. I don't want to say anything. I just want you to enjoy it. I want you to let God speak to you through it. Is that okay? And if you're not a God person, just listen to the song. It's beautiful, right? Take 8 minutes and do whatever you want with it. At the end of the song, we're done. Are you okay with that? All right, let's do that. We'll change the track.
They haven't seen what you can do.
Yes, Lord.